One piece of advice that I would give him is to find a team and an entity that you trust, one that you can frequently talk to and communicate with, and one that's not afraid to tell you no.
And second question, as an athlete and investor, what technological advance do you think has the greatest potential to transform sports industry today?
I believe that my own company that I co-founded, VPO Holdings, we make all media interactive, and being that we make all media interactive, we will advance technology to connect the fans and the users, as well as the vendors and the teams, to the best experience they can ever have.